Hey YouTube, so this is a new channel that I'm starting, and for my first video, it's time for me to deep condition my hair, so I thought I would make a video on me doing that, but it's also a DIY if you don't want to go out and buy deep conditioner, so you can make it right here at home. So I'm going to show you guys how to do that.
Pop a perky just to start up. Pop it. Pop two cups of purple just to warm up.
Two cups. Drink.
I heard your bitch, she got that water.
Splash.
Drip.
Drip.
Woo. Splash.
Ay.
Slippery. Whoa. Excuse me. Please me.
Please.
I'm up. Oh, believe me. Believe me.
Believe me.
Get beat.
Beat.
Cause I'm flexing Rory.
Skirt.
You can bet on me.
Squish.
Hey, hey, hey. Tater tot. Fuck niggas on my radar watch.
Watch him
crack a die, hunter, turn him to some gator shots. I stop watch.
Ice.
Ride round 10 o'clock.
Ten.
Ride round, get the down. Think it's 3 o'clock.
Three.
4 o'clock.
Four.
5 o'clock. 6 o'clock.
Five.
I'm gon' pop. If I don't, I'm back to the pots.
Will.
I got rocks.
Rocks.
Big bells, big arms.
Yeah.
Summit gun.
Pretty.
Come out and play, let's have fun.
Yeah.
Big scales.
Scales.
Big scale. Big weight. Iceberg,
ice,
ice tray,
woo,
plug call.
Call,
try the front, I don't need it,
brr.
I don't need it,
brr.
Pocket strong, wrist
okay guys, so I just put a towel around me to protect my clothing from the conditioner, so I have it all right here after being blended, and so what I'm going to do first is I'm going to section my hair. I'm going to section it and start with the bottom. Section off the top. And I'm going to put some gloves on. Because, I'm not. But anyway, so you're going to take that section of your hair, start in little sections, and you're going to take the conditioner that you did and start putting it in your hair. You can do it however you like. Sometimes it's better to go from the bottom up, or wherever the driest part of your hair is. Then you do report all the other sections. Ooh, it is playing some. And you do this for the rest of your hair until you do the entire thing. Make sure you mix it all in because there's little chunks in there sometimes. That's why you want to use a blender to get most of the chunks out as much as you can. So I am going to do this and I will be back when I am done and show you what you do next. Okay, so once you have it all conditioned, make sure that you section it back up if you need to, and what you're going to do is you're just going to twist it the sides and put it back, pin it up. I'm just going to take some bobby pins, if I can find them. So you're just going to pin your hair up to the other side. My hair kinda is thick, so it doesn't like to be. So I'm just going to pin that up. And then once I'm done with that, I'm going to take a plastic cap and put that over your head like so. And for me, I'm just gonna put this over the top because this cap is really big, so we're just gonna go like this so that it stays. So you should have waited at least 30 minutes before you take it out, and in 30 minutes you and now we wait until it's time to take it out. And once it's time to take it out, you just rinse it out and condition and shampoo your hair like you normally would. And that is how you make your DIY deep conditioner, and it's all natural and it's really, really good for your hair. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll probably put in some footage of the end when I'm done. So yeah, I hope you guys have a great day. Comment down below on any other videos you want to see. Hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.